In a previous demo, we learned about the Flatshot command. Now we will look at the Flatten command, which we find here in the ribbon. Its main purpose is to change the Z values of the entities to zero. This allows it to be applied in two possible situations, for 3D models and for 2D drawings, as we will see later. First of all, you could use the Flatten command to get 2D views of 3D models, but the approach is different from the Flatshot command because Flatten replaces the 3D geometry with a 2D view. Note that the command can also be launched from the keyboard. After selecting the objects, we press Enter and choose the option of not displaying the hidden lines. As previously explained, the 3D model is replaced by its 2D projection. As a result, if you need to create multiple 2D views, you should first duplicate the 3D model as many times as needed. As you can see, the Flatten command takes into account the observer's point of view when generating the 2D view. Another key difference with the Flatshot command is that Flatten does not allow you to change the line style and color of the hidden lines. And finally, the Flatten command does not create a block, but separate entities. The main use case for which the Flatten command was created is to solve specific cases where we need to force all entities to have an elevation value of zero, that is, z equals zero. In this example, we see survey points, as well as topographic lines. Seen from above, everything seems to be on the same plane. When using the orbit command, however, we can see that there are elements located on different planes. Note that there is a contour line that is disconnected. Let's try to connect it using the fillet command. But this approach doesn't work. Indeed, by using orbit, we can verify that the survey lines were created in different planes. That is, they have different z values between them. This is where we can use the Flatten command to change all the z values to zero. Now we can verify that all the elements have been projected on the same plane.